Well, first of all, another quick congratulations to last night's winner.